have arrived at your destination. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn left. Turn left.
Hey, there you are. Taking a break from the Frankie Beaumont movie, if that's all right. Thought you might help me with a short film project of my own, up in Edinburgh. Race, you there? Ha! No, kidding. I'm too old for that. familiar with Claude Lelouch's Cité en Rendezvous? Look, I'm not usually much for our house cinema, but this is the most famous 8-minute run through Paris ever put on film.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
I'm doing an homage, except I'm using the most beautiful of all the capitals of Europe. What do you think?
Right, route is set, got cameras on the car. All I want you to do is open it up in this. Bit of a French reference, but it's got more than enough power. Fast and clean is what we're going for.
Right. Edinburgh Rendezvous, directed by Mike Steele. Action! Now, floor it right down the Royal Mile. Cross North Bridge, then hard right and into Newtown.
take up Princes Street and along the gardens. Come on! Really go for it! To the city. Without hitting a tram, please. Oh, that was amazing. Better than I imagined. I'll invite you to the premiere, kid, but don't tell anyone you were the driver, yeah? We'll keep it a mystery forever.
Hey, apparently my little Edinburgh short film caused a stir. It seems the city doesn't appreciate cinema verite. They prefer you to get permission. But, well, I didn't tell them about you, and Joel smoothed the whole thing over, so... let's get back to the movie project, shall we? I need you to take this thing down to the Southern Motorway Tunnel.
Stunt unit is standing by. I'll be down shortly.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the second exit.
Here we are. This is a pretty complicated setup. The guys have been working round the clock. Oh, I know you can handle it, I'm just saying.
So, remember when I said a lot of computer stuff? Ignore that. We've got multiple barricades, tunnels and jumps. Keep your head in the game. If the driving's real, nothing else matters.
Righto. Scene 79A. Barricade smash. Action! Your route's safe, but try to make it look dangerous, yeah? Throw the back end around a bit. Looking good. Now, gun it through here. There's a ramp by the bridge. Jump it. Plow through the junk on the far side. Look at that sky, though. Tunnels littered with big stuff. Follow... the route and get some good swerves in, though. Watch out, because there's some big stuff in there, too. Now, out the final barricade, and hit the jump! Even if this movie doesn't make much sense, I reckon people will see it just for your driving. Maybe that's what they're counting on.
That right there is one of the rarest cars at the festival. What can I say? When you play the wheel at Horizon, you don't go home with a goldfish.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right.
Let me put on a dry shirt and I'll be there.
Wait, it can't be. That's a PLP 50. I've wanted one of these ever since I was small enough to fit in one of these. Come on, help me lift it.
I'll wheel it down to the garage and call you soon.
Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Take the second exit. You have arrived at your destination.